He was an elementary school bully. Jehu was getting on the school bus. He turned to his mom. Will you come to school today? Sure, please come along. Students played a game on the playground. They stood in line. Their teacher gave them instructions. First, raise the table. Pick a piece of paper and on the table there will be a name on it. Run to that person. Take his or her hand and run back to the line. The winner will be the pair who runs first. The rest began everyone went. Jehu was first. She picked up a piece of paper and opened it. What can I do? What are you doing? What's wrong with you, Jehu? Jehu was frightened and then he couldn't hear his friend ran, holding hands with the lens, mom's grandma, and teachers. Mom went to Jehu and took the paper from his hand. What can you do? She looked at Jehu's brother, Jamin. Jamin in his wheelchair came to Jehu's side. Let's go, no we can't. Jamin started alone. He was bad in his wheelchair. Jehu looked at Jamin's back. Wait, I'm coming. Jehu ran to the wheelchair and pushed it. They went hard, but they were the last ones. When they reached the line, everyone stood at the clock. We did it. Thanks, Jamin.